Good morning, traders, and welcome to the daily call today, Friday the 30th of April. Looking at yesterday's trading session, we only had one bit of data released. It was from the US. We saw the GDP for the first quarter coming at 6.4%. It did beat the expectations with the economy growing between January and March, up from the 4.3%, which was the previous quarter. It was slightly below the forecasted. Overall, the US dollar did gain against the euro, the yen, Aussie dollar, but had a bit of mixed reactions against other currencies. So that was pretty much all that happened yesterday. So let us now move on to our chart of the day. The chart that I'm looking at this morning is the Kiwi yen on a daily time scale. Now you can see here that I've identified a level of resistance. The market has come up to this level on two previous occasions and shot back down. We are there again now on a third time, and the question is, will we repeat what's happened before? So what I'm looking for naturally is to see evidence that the reversal could be taking place. I'm looking for price action reversal. At the moment, this little candle that I'm pointing at right now is this morning's candle. It's only about an hour and a half into formation, so I need to wait for this one to complete. If it should complete the way that it looks right now, these two here are forming an inside candle pattern. That would be the confirmation, but we do need to wait for this one to finish up. Let's see Monday morning how it looks, and that could be our trigger to become sellers on the Kiwi yen. So there you have it. That is our chart of the day, Kiwi yen on a daily time scale. What's on the agenda for the final session of the week? Well, it's a quiet end to the week. We have no major news scheduled, so that pretty much wraps up for this morning. Guys, as always, please feel free to contact us if you do have any questions. You can follow me on Twitter at ChatFX for trade setups and breaking news. Most importantly, hope you all have a fantastic trading day. Have a great weekend, and I will speak to you on Monday for the daily call. Bye for now.